Fried Guys. New releases August 2016. In this video, we're looking at the club releases. This video is really a preview video. No mixing, nothing like that. It's just showing you some of the tunes. This one here is track one from disc number one. What I'm trying to do as well is give you a good idea of what to expect on the Twin CD. Don't forget, you need to be a DJ, you need to be in the European Union to become a member of CDpool.com. All the info will be down there in the description. This is track one from disc number one. Sigma, track entitled Cries, the Control S remix. Okay, I did check out track two from disc number two. I rather like this actually. Got that sort of squeaky voice vocals as well. Again, it's really difficult to get a good idea of the track over the web. Actually, it's really difficult to get a good idea of the track when you're listening to it via the camera microphone. But what you can do is you can go to the website cdpool.com, go to August Club 2016, and you can click on all of the tracks and get a good proper sort of idea of the sound. I recommend you have headphones as well, so you've got proper stereo. Of course, the sound you're listening to is probably compressed. It's always going to be better if you get the original CDs. Red there, red lining, need to bring that down. Track number two from disc number one, track here entitled Tears. And you would have a lot of tears if you redline too much. Don't forget, it's not a good idea to redline on a mixer because you're putting too much signal into the mix. Even if the master level is all the way down, for example here, I'm gonna turn it up there, it's in the red, but the master level is down. So the master level here, if you look at that, is... Actually, I'm doing a tutorial now. Put that down like that. Is actually in the green. Now, you may think that's great, but it's not. It's better to have that down and that up. That's actually quite loud. This one here is track two, disc number one. Clean Bandit. Again, we've got like... a little bit of like new house sort of feel, but we've got that wah, wah. It's like kind of a daft punky sort of vibe. This one here is Stonebridge. Very good remixer stroke producers. They always bring out some fantastic house cuts, especially sort of at a summertime. Put them high. I mean, come on, an absolute classic of a gem. That was supposed to be a spin back. It's more like a rub it very gently back on his back. Okay. This one here, track number three, Martin Slovic featuring Takei Mazza. Mazza. Do it right. Like it. This one here, track number six from disc number two, track entitled Sweet. What a nice rumbling bass line with this guy here. Now that is a tune. I mean, straight away, rumbling bass line. If this was a person, this guy would have seriously bad indigestion, but they'd love it because they'd be going like that. They just love it, you know? It's almost got like that sort of techie house feel, but it's still clubby. It's very progressive techie, but then it's got... I like it. If this, you know... Ooh, I'm just feeling... I've got to be careful what I say. No, big boobies, like that. Just like, yes, come on, give me this tune more. Like it. Just imagine my head going... Oh, God. You don't want to get into my mind. Seriously, it's not a good idea. So what I did there, again, now sometimes with mixing, it's not about, it's track selection. It's not about thinking, what shall I play here and here, and just running through your tracks and spending hours and hours going through them. Sometimes it's exactly like what I did there. It's, my God, that tune, brilliant. Listen to it a little bit more. There, that's a good place. Chuck it in the mix. Boom. That spontaneous mix that sometimes can make the floor go mad. Actually, you don't really want to make the floor go mad because people would trip up, couldn't they? Because if the floor went mad, they wouldn't be able to hold their balance and they'd fall. You know what I mean. So, if we listen to the beginning there, by the way, this is track number 5 from disc number 1, House Work featuring Mike Dunn. Let's have a listen to the beginning. Yeah, exactly. Okay, not much going on there, very techy. But what I did, yeah. Or did I put it in here? Hold on. Yeah, that's like that.
What you gonna do?
There. Okay, so club releases August 2016. Check out the link in the description. Banging house tunes with that summertime Ibiza vibe. Don't forget to come to the BPM NEC this year. Come and see me. Come and check out a few lessons if you want to. And also come and check out all the new and exciting kit. BPM show NEC, the beginning of September. Go online and have a look. I'll put a link in the description. Practice and enjoy!